they're known as man's best friend. But now dogs have acquired an enemy from abroad. At this dog's vet in Harlow, dogs are being checked for a foreign tick that carries a potentially fatal disease. One dog in the area has died from babesiosis and three others have been infected.
This is the first time the tick's been found with the disease in it. And we know of no way of getting rid of the tick. The expectation is now the tick's here and established, the population is going to spread by foxes and other animals. And in the future, the disease will be affecting the whole of the country.
And locals are taking the fear of a mass epidemic seriously, putting up warnings in popular dog walking areas to prevent the spread and protect their pups. If a disease-carrying tick infects the dog, the animal's immune system will attack its own blood cells.
Ticks are a serious problem for dog owners because they're very good at their job. They want to find a host so they can suck blood and then reproduce. And as a consequence of that, they've had millions of years of evolution to get it right. So if you walk through here with a dog this afternoon and there are ticks, they will get on to that dog. There's absolutely no doubt about it at all.
But there's no need to be completely ticked off. Dogs that contract babesiosis from ticks can be treated successfully if the disease is caught in time. But how do we prevent it in general?
The main thing is for dog owners to be aware of the risks. And it's the same with this species as with other species, just to be aware of the risk of ticks and to be on the lookout for ticks, to inspect their dog fairly regularly, to know when they go to an area that's likely to have ticks, that they check their dog for ticks when they get back.
Now that the tiny but deadly carriers are on British turf, it's unlikely to be eradicated. But the better informed dog owners are, the better equipped they are to fight the disease.